For our institution, participation in NCI-MATCH really allowed us to operationalize what is now our precision medicine program, and that's paid off hugely for our patients. Certainly the patients who participated in the trial gained access to novel assets for which they otherwise wouldn't have had access, and we've had some clinical benefits in some key areas, but also just creating the operational infrastructure that allows us to talk with patients about biopsy, work with our interventional team to get those biopsies done really in a short time frame and get high quality biospecimens off for assessment either for participation in NCI-MATCH or other MATCH studies. It's been pretty transformative for our program and our patients.
At the time that the study opened, in the community setting, many of us had not yet fully embraced genomic sequencing for our patients, in large part due to the fact that there was an absence of clinical trials available for these patients, and then also there were challenges with insurance coverage for the testing. In that context, the NCI-MATCH trial provided a unique opportunity for our patients to gain access to this information and access to cutting-edge clinical trials. This led to increased engagement amongst our physician investigators as well. So not only did we increase our accrual to the NCI-MATCH trial, but this also increased enthusiasm overall for NCI-sponsored clinical research.
It's my pleasure to provide you with an update of where the study stands right now. We have completed accrual to the majority of the arms at NCI-MATCH, and that's been true now for quite some time for some of the arms. However, we still have 11 arms enrolling actively right now. We have, in some cases, the vast majority of slots remaining to fill, and in others, just a few to go. But with 11 arms still actively accruing, we encourage investigators to continue keeping an eye out on their molecular reports, next-generation sequencing reports, for results and an indication from the testing laboratories that a patient has a finding for which a MATCH arm may be an option. This is not a mistake. This is not left over from prior years, but in fact, we are open for accrual across these 11 arms, and our qualified laboratories are aware of those and are actively reporting those results and matches to treating physicians who order NGS testing. So please keep your eye on those testing reports for MATCH potential assignments, and feel free to reach out with regard to any patient for whom a molecular MATCH has been found, and we're happy to help connect the dots to ease the accrual onto the study. Thank you so much for your ongoing support.